Ow!
What's wrong?
I just pricked myself.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
James. Wait a minute. I'm kind of tired. It's just a hangover.
You should rest.
So comfy.
I'm gonna go look for her. For Laura. I'll be back as soon as I can.
James, I want to ask you something. What if you can't find Mary? What will you do?
I haven't thought about that.
I'll be okay soon. Did you find Laura?
Laura?
Huh? You know my name?
Eddie told me.
That big fat blabbermouth.
How do you know about Mary?
What's the big deal?
Why can't you just tell me?
You gonna yell at me if I don't?
No, I won't.
I was friends with Mary. We met at the hospital. It was last year.
You liar! Laura,
Fine, don't believe me.
But last year, Mary was already... I'm sorry, Laura. Anyway, let's go. We can talk about this later. This is no place for a kid. There are all sorts of strange things around here. I can't believe you haven't even gotten a scratch on you.
Why should I? Wait, wait! There's something I gotta get!
Later, okay?
But it's really important!
What is it?
A letter from Mary.
Huh?
I wanna go get it, is that okay?
Yes, yes!
Hurry up!
Is it in there?
Yeah, in the back.
What are you doing, Laura?
It's further back, in the desk.
Laura! What are you doing?
Ha ha, I tricked you.
Open the door, Laura.
Why should I? I'm a liar, right? Want me to open it? Huh? Huh? Do ya? What's the magic word?
Laura?
Okay, I guess it won't open it. I think I'll just leave you like this.
You snotty little brat! Open up!
Why, you...
Laura?
You cut me!
James!
Mary? Oh, Maria. It's you. I thought you were... Sorry. Anyway, I'm glad you're alive.
Anyway? What do you mean, anyway? You don't sound very happy to see me. I was almost killed back there. Why didn't you try to save me? All you care about is that dead wife of yours. I've never been so scared in my whole life. You couldn't care less about me, could you?
No, I just...
Then stay with me. Don't ever leave me alone. You're supposed to take care of me. So, what about Laura? Did you find her?
Yeah, but she ran away.
We've got to find her.
You really seem to care about her. Do you know her?
I've never met her before. I just feel sorry for her. She's all alone. And for some reason, I feel like it's up to me to protect her.
What was that? You can't open it?
Yeah. Maria, give me a hand here.
Come on. You're supposed to be the big man around here. How's a little girl like me supposed to help? What's this? Not very cute, is it? Here, James. You take it.
Thanks.
Thank you. Killing a person ain't no big deal. Just put the gun to their head, pow.
You killed him?
But it wasn't my fault. He made me do it.
Calm down, Eddie. Tell me what happened.
That guy, he had it coming. I didn't do anything. He just came after me. Besides, he was making fun of me with his eyes, like that other one.
Just for that, you killed him?
What do you mean, just for that?
Eddie, you can't just kill someone because of the way they looked at you.
Oh yeah? Why not? Till now, I always let people walk all over me. Just like that stupid dog. He had it coming too.
Eddie.
I was just joking, James.
He was dead when I got here, honest. Anyway, I gotta run.
You're going out there alone?
Yeah.
Eddie!
Thank you. Thank you.